ATS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
To one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now.
No one's coming.
White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead. Vincent's security team is dead. Who's left?
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics?
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker?
Think, White. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
No, stop!
Oh, White! Goddamn fool! Seal it! Do the airlock now!
Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Thank you.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Clearance confirmed.
Kindly avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitoth just would understand.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising.
Trial?
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with ZEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called three times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Clearance confirmed. Clearance confirmed.
Thank you.
join us.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
The offices. Must be Mercer. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Oh.
Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes a turn like that personally.
Thank you.
protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
You said we could fix it. We came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Gas in from hydroponics. The air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.